to end the drought. That's good on the jump shot. Morris has got his second basket of the game.
He is just so good from that range, guys.
You know, never mind with the height advantage he had there.
Then the pass to Kobe. Boozer is bringing on Butson. And Kobe, here we go. It's stolen by Green. Here's Morris. And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
You know, he may not have the elevation or the hops. He doesn't need it, though. The big fella throwing it down anyway.
He usually does save the high flying for the little guys. Clark, you're right.
Yeah, well, sometimes it looks like he's pinned to the ground, but when he gets positioned like that, he can put it down.
Here's Lynn, following the score by Phoenix. Five on the clock. Bynum dishes to Boozer. And that one's good. Boozer's got six. And first time out of the game called for Phoenix. Carlos Boozer amnestied by the Bulls this offseason after 4 years in Chicago. They still have to pay his salary, Steve, but it doesn't count against their cap.
Yeah, that's been rumored for a couple of years, and it finally came true, Kevin. So a new team for Boozer, and looking to bounce back after what was one of the worst seasons of his career, at least statistically.
Catching up on the changes for Los Angeles. Hill, he's checked in for Bynum. And Randall subbed in for Boozer. And the Suns making a change here as well. Morris has checked in. Now here's Dragic. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
And Boozer last season had expressed his unhappiness with the rotation in Chicago. Passed over for the younger Taj Gibson in the fourth quarter. Gibson was seen as a more reliable defender, though, and typically coaches default to defense late in game. Boozer, with plenty of motivation this season, to prove his worth as far as fourth quarter minutes go.
Randall, no good.
Right from the start, they've been aggressive on the glass. Most of the rebounds seem to be going their way.
And Steve, I think they are ready for the fight today.
Now here's Dragic. The Suns need to get a shot off. Here's Morris. Phoenix, no good that time either.
And Boozer, a rugged rebounder and an interior scorer, with the ability to step out and hit that mid-range jump shot. Interesting to see how he fits in.
And Bryant hits to Randall. Dishes it to Hill. Fires from the line. And it comes off the front of the rim.
Well, that's an excellent challenge right there. Good job contesting that shot by the defender.
Outside, Dragic. And Hill over to help. Bledsoe for three. The shot no good. And the Lakers take it the other way. Lynn again, Dragic. Randall with a screen for Johnson. Kobe with it. Morris is there. Kobe attacking. Takes it off the glass. Kobe's got 6 points.
Well, he's been working hard to get good looks, and it's paying off for him early.
And there's the pass to Bledsoe to end the drought. And that's 2 points on the layup. Bledsoe's got it all tied up now for the Suns.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles.
Players in the NBA always look to compare each other, and one apt comparison that Eric Bledsoe received was mini LeBron. I mean, that's quite a high compliment, but I think it fits.
Young's checked in for the Lakers. The Suns making a switch here. Lakers have gone 6 of 13 from the field, just under the 50% mark.
with Bledsoe, it was actually his teammate, Goran Dragic, who started calling him Mini LeBron. The more footage you see of him, the easier it is to agree with that statement.
Bryant can't get it to go.
Well, you have to get a hand into his face because that's his range right there.
Bledsoe passes to Dragic. Inside. Here's Len. And he misses the go-ahead basket. You talk about that nickname for Bledsoe, Mini LeBron. And for Bledsoe, Clark, it really all comes together when you see him in the open floor. He's like a tiny runaway train. And when he gets the ball, you know it's going to be in a fast break.
Yeah, and he's really hard to slow down in the open floor, as you said, Kevin. And it's in large part due to just how strong he is for his size.
Now here's Bledsoe. Following the miss by Julius Randle. They set the pick. Warren with the ball. Young's there. Kept alive. Here's Morris. Misses in close. The Lakers shooting 40% here in the early stages. Bledsoe again. Slan. On the wing, Bryant. Left side, Bryant. Again, the miss by Kobe. Phoenix has gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Shot's good by Bledsoe. Bledsoe's got 6 points.
And that's a difficult shot in the face of a defender that towers over.
You know, he almost seems to enjoy those mismatches, Steve. It gives him a chance to show what a strong finisher he is.
Kobe dishes to Young. Back to Bryant. Looking to end the drought. And that is good. He's got 9. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump ahead.
Yeah, 5 times already the lead has changed.
Bledsoe kicks to Morris. Young with the steal. Seconds left in the first. Misses the 3, and he used the pump fake well there, but he couldn't capitalize. Here's Bledsoe. Down low. And Len gets it to go on the assist from Eric Bledsoe.
Those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten in the first half here.
And I think they should really continue to work it down low, Clark. That's really going to free up the rest of their offense.
There's the buzzer, and not much scoring at all through the first quarter of play. The Suns on top, leading by just 1. Live from the Staples Center, you're watching 2K Sports. And off we go, a close game, now starting the second quarter. And from what we've seen, guys, from Phoenix, what do you guys see?
Yeah, the defense has been terrific. They came out right from the beginning, alert and focused, and they've been really good at that end of the floor.
And I think Coach has to be pleased with the effort, Steve.
Randle and Hill are the 4 and 5. Nash is out there with Clarkson. And it's Young in a small forward spot. That's the group for the Lakers to start the second quarter.
They're 6 points on consecutive 3 balls. They're finding holes in this defense.
It should be easy to correct, though, if you start making the right rotations defensively.
Thomas passes to Tucker. 6 on the shot clock. They set the pick. Thomas dishes to Tolliver. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
And they're beginning to fall apart a little bit defensively, especially inside.
Well, that's 4 straight buckets now at the rim.
Well, it wasn't too long ago that the Suns were selling first-round picks. Now the complete opposite of this team, stacking up draft picks as they look to go young and rebuild this club.
Here's Clarkson. And another 3 for the Lakers.
Wow, this has been a thriller. I mean, the way these teams are battling, just going back and forth.
Would you like to bet that this game may end on a buzzer beater? How much would you bet?
Now, here is Morris. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. And the push for new talent in Phoenix really seen from top to bottom. New GM, first-time head coach, and Jeff Hornacek.
Yeah, they did an outstanding job. They're pushing to create a very positive culture. They're really giving everybody an opportunity to show what they can do. Thus far, the results are very impressive.
The Lakers with the ball, following the miss by Marcus Morris.
And he's shaken off a poor first-quarter shooting effort. He's really starting to turn it on now, guys.
There's the pick. And Tucker has it in the corner. Off target from outside.
They've been strong on the boards. There's no disputing that.
That's what the box score says. Still anybody's game, though.
Nash gets to Clarkson. He feeds it to Randall. He dishes it to Hill. Young with no one around. No good on the three.
Boy, I'm shocked he didn't make that one. He usually knocks that one down with ease.
Thomas against Nash. Tolliver for three. That's good. And it's Thomas picking up the assist. Tolliver's got 6 points in the quarter.
A little confusion defensively.
Yeah, you know what? He sent the D a little message with that three.
Passes it to Clarkson. The feed to Randall. The kick out to Young. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Young's got the lead back up to four now for Los Angeles. And the Suns call time.
Lakers last season, and this is a remarkable factoid here, folks, that was only the sixth time in franchise history, going all the way back to the 40s, that the Lakers had missed the playoffs. Obviously, the Lakers fans are not accustomed to missing the postseason.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Andrew Bynum's checked in for Hill. Davis comes in for Randall. And it's Johnson in for Clarkson. Now, here's Thomas. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Kicks to Green. Goes up to the stripe. The rebound by Young. And for the Lakers last season, Steve, with the departure of Dwight Howard, you knew the team on paper had less talent, but the hope was that the chemistry would improve.
And I thought it did. The chemistry was good, Kevin. They just didn't have enough talent. And when Kobe and Nash went down, it didn't matter who was out there, who was coaching. You know, it was just going to be a situation where they were not going to be able to. Oh, they're now plus five in the rebound category, really controlling the glass.
And rebounding is one of those non-glamour stats. I mean, it takes work and effort and tenacity and physicality. But when you look at the scoreboard, you can see the correlation.
Here is Tolliver. He's got six. Here's Morris. That's good. And it's Thomas picking up the assist. Thomas got three assists now in this one. Nash, here we go. Johnson outside. It's Young on the wing. Again, Young missing.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Thomas kicks to Tolliver. Back to Thomas. And the shot is good. And now just a 2-point Los Angeles lead.
Little touch of class there, guys. The end of that play with the finger roll. Isaiah Thomas, a 20-point-per-game scorer last season.
putting up those points with great efficiency.